Out here on the streets, they throwing ribs down and shit, gonna roll up this God's gift to purple. Can you get a good focus on
read
that?
Read it.
Yeah.
Pull up in something like that.
Let us pray. Heavenly Father, hear me down here. I see mothers in black crime, brothers in packs down, plus everybody's high, too doped up to ask why, watching our own downfall, witness the end, it's like we don't believe in God, cause we living in sin. I asked my homie on the block, why he strapped, he laughed, pointed his pistol at the cop car, passed the blast, just another murder, nobody mourns no more, my teardrops getting bigger, but can't figure what I'm crying for, is it the miniature caskets, little babies, victims of a straight from drug dealers gone crazy. Maybe it's just the drugs. This is how the block was. Crack came and it was strange how it rocked us. Perhaps the underlying facts they hide explain genocide. It's when we ride on our own dime. What is it we all fear? Reflections in the mirror. We can't escape. Escape.
When I'm gone, just carry on. Don't wanna rejoice. Every time you hear the sound of my voice, just know that I'm looking down on you, smiling and not feeling pain. So baby, don't feel no pain. Just smile back. When I'm gone, just carry on. Don't wanna rejoice. Every time you hear the sound of my voice, just know that I'm looking down on you, smiling and not feeling pain. So baby, don't feel no pain. Just smile back.
Evil mind, cause all I see is terror. I hate the man in the mirror, cause his reflection makes the pain turn realer. Times of all we're getting, murdering mass amounts in this society. We're only getting the cash apps. I started out as a beginner, into the criminal lifestyle, became a sinner. I made my money in vacating, paid prison. Went from the chosen one to outcast, unforgiven. And all the Hennessy and me, yeah. The pain I feel inside, you know, it's like I'm living just to die. Yeah. Fall on my knees and beg for mercy, name a sinner. I make.
That's all. I walk along the lonely road.
shit. This shit's about to get real hot, real quick right here. Watch this shit. Y'all know about this shit. Hopefully damn Xbox don't fuck you up. Whoa, what the fuck is this?
To the town of Alafrida rode a stranger one fine day. Hardly spoke the folks around him, didn't have too much to say. No one dared to ask his business, no one dared to make a slip. The stranger there among them had a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. It was early in the morning when he rode into the town. He came riding from the south side, slowly looking all around. He's an outlaw loose and running, came a whisper from each lip. And he's here to do some business with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. In this town there lived an outlaw by the name of Texas Ray. Many men had tried to take him, and that many men were dead. He was vicious and a killer, though a youth of 24, and the notches on his pistol numbered 119 more. 119 more. Now the stranger started talking, laying blame to folks around. Was in Arizona, ranger wouldn't be too long in town. He came here to take an outlaw back alive or maybe dead. And he said it didn't matter, it blamed the folks.
Stupid fucking Xbox, I swear to God. I want to break this son of a bitch.
I'll sing you fucking a true kill song it, fucking of son. Billy the Kid.
Damn it.
I'll sing of some desperate
way to go, roll the fucking.
Way out in New Mexico, long, long ago, when a man's only check.